I don't drink a lot of beer while riding my Harley around the country, but when I get to Bourbon Street in New Orleans, I do as the sign says up there. I get myself a huge-ass beer. Stay thirsty, my friends.